Gun violence in Northeast Philadelphia. A 24-year-old man is fighting for his life. Police say a gunman shot him 5 times on Castor Avenue near North Street. The shooting happened around 12:30 this morning. The victim is in critical condition at Temple. Police are searching for the shooter and a motive.